on the floor!
It's a dance party like no other.
Eso!
As Walter Perez cranks the music, these dancers show off their moves.
Uno! Dos!
It was 2013 when Perez started the nonprofit organization Friends of Argentine Tango.
Bien, muy bien, un descansito.
A passion the Buenos Aires native discovered nearly 30 years ago. He says it helped him get through one of the most difficult times of his life, the death of his mother.
Music is magical.
Since then, he has performed and taught dance all around the world, and he continues to share that passion right here at the YM and YWHA of Washington Heights in Inwood.
See me!
Giving this older audience an opportunity to socialize, stay fit, and enjoy the music from their past.
You know, music activates something in the brain, and I can see that they get happier.
Perez leads the party, demonstrating the steps, but everyone is free to bust their own signature moves, branching out from salsa. The class also enjoys cha-cha, merengue, bachata, and everything in between.
Oh, no, cha-cha-cha. They exhaust me, and they don't get tired.
To the other side!
And everyone is invited to participate, whether you grew up dancing or you're just now learning the steps.
Una más!
Perez holds classes in all five boroughs.
Latin rhythms appeal to everybody.
No matter how many people attend, Perez is thrilled to create a space for neighborhood seniors who just want to shake it.
We are all a big family. We are all, we all love to dance, we love to socialize, we love the music, and we want to feel alive.
For putting a swish in these seniors' hips, Walter Perez is our New Yorker of the Week. Pat Kernan, New York.